nation and its people are free. But freedom takes sacrifice, and it's the men and women of the armed forces who make that sacrifice for us all. Some of them paid with their lives in places such as Valley Forge, the Alamo, Normandy, Guadalcanal, Korea, Vietnam, and most recently, Iraq and Afghanistan. I am asking those of you who have served to stand and remain standing with your spouse when the senior choir sings your service anthem. Merchant mariners, please stand with the Coast Guard. This then is our salute to the Armed Forces of America.